Well, I guess I can go back to South Ashfield Heights now.
Guess we'll have to find a new place to live, huh?